Good morning, everyone. I'm glad you're here. There's a new island forming south of Iwo Jima near Japan. On August 15th, it started its eruption, sending ash and steam 50,000 feet into the air. It has erupted 3 times in the past, but each time the ocean and currents have washed it away, so they don't know if it will remain again this time. Here we have a Google image of it from 2015, and at that time it was still under the ocean. Here on MaritimeExecutive.com, they got an image of it poking through the ocean, and you can see the floating mat of pumice. Just a few days ago, it was 75 feet below sea level. Here's another image from January 19th of 2011. Blue, white, and greenish brown discolored seawater. And I'm not going to try and pronounce the name of this volcano. And another image from May 11th of 2012. January 22nd of 2013. Twitter has an image of it breaking through the ocean. There we go. And the plume, 50,000 feet into the air. Yeah, kind of exciting. Yeah, there's a lot of volcanoes erupting. Up there along the Aleutian Islands, there's 3 in a row that are currently erupting. Yeah, they're going off all around the world right now. So what are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for your support. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless you.